This is Stephen Can from Painted Peacock Manor, and it's swarm collection time. Here's a small swarm out here in Redondo Beach, hanging on a wall, and I'm going to try to put them in this box right here. Stay tuned. So we're going to dump the bees right here. Let's see if they walk in.
Hello.
Hello. Are you Sarah?
Yeah. Hey, thanks so much.
Oh, thank you. So these are homeless bees, and they really want to find a place to live. And I'm attempting.
Are you a little homeless right now?
Well, these particular bees are homeless. So what happens is, when a colony is really healthy, they'll split and they'll raise a new queen, and just before the new queens emerge, the old queen and 40 to 60% of the existing bees will take up in a big cloud like you saw, and then they'll come to rest on a place like that wall, and look for a new place to live. What I've done is I've provided them with, oh, and here's the queen right here.
Will they go home with you?
They will go home with me later this evening. And you can often find the queen kind of surfing on top of the swarm ball.
I called him.
Oh, did you?
You know, we walked right past it today, and I was just like, why is it so dark right there? And then I was like, oh my god.
And so there, I've got the queen in the clip right there. The workers can get out, but she can't because she's bigger. So now that I've got the queen in this clip, I'm going to put the clip inside here, and I'm going to shim at the top of this hive box that makes room for this so I won't crush her. Put the cover back on. And we are now 95, 99% certain that they'll all go in the box because their queen is in the box. Put this back together. There we go. So these want to go in.
And are you down in the peninsula?
I'm in PB, yes.
Oh, perfect. So this was... Yeah, they're following their queen. Come with me if you want to.
No idea. Nobody's figured out why they choose their resting place. Why or how.
Steven.
I always wear the suit every time.
Do you get honey?
I do. On occasion.